a very promising method for regenerating cartilage. Samumed LLC announces successful modulation of the Wnt pathway for potential cartilage regeneration. At the American College of Rheumatology annual meeting that took place in San Francisco, Samumed unveiled groundbreaking preclinical and clinical research that demonstrated successful modulation of the Wnt pathway for potential applications in regenerative medicine. Samumed researchers have developed an injectable investigational drug that inhibits the Wnt pathway, causing a person's own stem cells to regenerate knee cartilage in animals. Clinical data indicates that the same investigational drug may slow joint space narrowing and possibly increase joint space in the knee. Clinicians generally perceive an increase in joint space as evidence of preservation or regrowth of cartilage. The results of our phase one study of our compound for the treatment of osteoarthritis of the knee are very encouraging, said Yusuf Yazici, MD, Chief Medical Officer of Samumed. We believe that the clinical trial results we have seen to date, combined with the success of our animal results, demonstrate that our technology could potentially be the basis of a safe and effective treatment for the millions of patients suffering from osteoarthritis of the knee. My comment, definitely worth following here. Thanks for watching.